Hello, everybody. Today I wanted to talk a little bit about some books that I am hoping to read this spring, kind of into summer, depending on how you define spring. I typically think of like my own birthday as being in the summer, but it's technically in spring because it's at the beginning of June. So, depending on how you define the seasons, if you actually go by like the actual dates, or if you go by, you know, just, I don't know, a regional thing with when you consider these things, or maybe it's just that everybody considers certain months to be certain seasons. I don't know what it is. So, unrelated, but go ahead and let me know what you consider spring. What months would you consider spring? What would you consider summer, fall, winter, whatever months? Do you have any specific breakdown of how you think about the seasons in your head and what months they're associated with? I would like to know. So I'm going to talk about some books that I'm hoping to read this spring, maybe into summer. So these are all three Ellen Montgomery books. So Anne of Green Gables is the first one that I want to mention. I am going to read this one. I'm not sure if I'll do the physical edition or the audiobook for this, but my group that I'm in, the Classics Discord server, the Classics Reading Lounge, I think is the name of it. So we have a Discord server where we chat about books. I'm really bad about actually participating in the monthly reads, but I do quite a bit of buddy reading over there. But I'm bad about like the group reads. I don't participate in those a lot. But Anne of Green Gables is the children's classic that we chose to read for April. And so I will be joining in with that one. Like I said, I'm not sure if I'll do the physical copy or the audio yet, but I do hope to participate and chat about this one because it's a favorite and I love it. And I could use some Ellen Montgomery in my life at the moment and some happiness from that. So that is one. And then I would also like to read Magic for Marigold. This is one that I just kind of grabbed at random because I was like, hey, I haven't read that. I would like to read it. So this could change. Maybe I could get into the mood for a different Ellen Montgomery that I haven't read, but I would like to read at least one of her stories that I have not read yet. And so this is one of the ones that I own that I haven't read. So Magic for Marigold, I don't know what it's about. I assume it's about a girl named Marigold, but I don't really know. So we're going to see. If you've read it, let me know what you think about it. And then the last one that I want to mention is one that I am wanting to reread as well, and that is The Blue Castle by Ellen Montgomery. So this one is definitely one of my favorites. So this and then Rilla of Ingleside, which is the last book in the Anne series, I typically think of as my two favorites. So this one is one that I love, and I've read several times. In fact, maybe the first time I read it, I finished reading it and then immediately, like the next day or the same day, started the audiobook. I can't remember if that was the first time I read it or a reread, but I have reread this several times in the past few years since I first read it, and I love it. So I am really hoping that I can get to it again soon because it's just a feel-good book for me and it makes me happy and I love to read it. So those are three books that I'm hoping to get to this spring. We're gonna go with spring. This spring. So let me know if you've read these, what your thoughts are. If you want to buddy read any of them, I'm totally open to that as well. And and let me know if, you know, you have any spring hopefuls, anything you have planned for this spring. And I will be back soon with another video.